South Cotabato, Belmonte Feliciano Jr.
I vote for my friend, that's a good one.
Wow!
Lakman.
Hinaharang kanina.
Tama ko sa akin, officer, consistent with tradition. This presentation to the first district of Mabay was for the Honorable Feliciano Belmonte.
As the Speaker of the House of Representatives. Thank you for your massive support. Be assured that I will work hard to earn his confidence. I am confident that you will help me succeed, since you have as much stake as I have in this success. It is truly heartwarming and very humbling that across the political spectrum, transcending political boundaries, new and old friends, even former political adversaries, chose to entrust to me the leadership of this chamber for the next 3 years. More so, since this 15th Congress opens at a time of no ordinary political transition. Last May, the people of the Philippines did not just cast their votes for their chosen candidates. The overwhelming majority used the electoral power to usher in a change in governance that is much more responsive to the public will. The Filipino people have set very high expectations for all branches of government. Our President, Benigno S. Aquino III, is clearly setting the standards for exemplary public service. Congress should not set for itself a benchmark of service to the Filipino people that is anything less. While party affiliations may put us at odds during the political campaign, while our constituents may be constituencies may be different, we know that all are tied together by the common need of the Filipino people for a life that is free, yet secure, economically vibrant, environmentally healthy, peaceful, and socially acceptable. Our business is to continue to make sure that our laws sustainably assure the fulfillment of these aspirations. Even before President Aquino took his oath of office last June 30th, a pervasive mood of hopeful things lit at this election. Today, that hope has evolved into widespread public confidence that is visibly seen in doubt. In the Filipinos who have renewed their faith in government, in local and foreign businessmen who have become more optimistic in their outlook and aggressive in their investment plans, and in the emerging resurgence of the Philippines in the eyes of the global community. We must secret that the House of Representatives contributes to this remarkable press of things and works further to maximize the advantages we are beginning to gain. Our mandate is to make sure that our legislative agenda not only fully supports our country's resurgence, but further ignites it.